De vrijwilligersorganisatie Suricorps heeft gisteravond in samenwerking met de Caribbean Volunteers Exchange Program een netwerkevenement georganiseerd. Het doel van dit evenement is het realiseren van het duurzame ontwikkelingsdoel nummer 17, partnerschap om doelstellingen te bereiken. Dat zegt Humphrey Dundas, voorzitter van Suricorps. De organisatie bestaat al 5 jaar en is gericht op het uitvoeren van ontwikkelingsvrijwilligerswerk in Suriname. Dundas gaat verder in op het doel van dit netwerkevent.
En het is zo dat een CVX is de Caribbean Volunteer Exchange. Is een programma met almost 10 countries in het. En due to partnership, we doing volunteers work. So they're here from, they were here from, or they're still here from 4th to the 10th of October to do a massive and very impactful program. We went to the interior of Suriname. There we do some volunteers work also. By the way, the theme of this CVX 2019 for Suriname is building bridges, collecting communities, connecting communities, and you can interpret that in several ways. So now we are here to build the bridge, and the second part, most importantly, is that connect the communities.
Patrick Matala, vertegenwoordiger van de UNICEF in Suriname, ging tijdens zijn presentatie in op verbinden voor verandering. Hij memoreerde daarbij de relatie die de Verenigde Naties met Suriname heeft onderhouden in de afgelopen jaren.
Through development aid and technical cooperation, the UN, United Nations, ensures respect for human rights and outlined in the Sustainable Development Goal. And we are working especially to help the government, to give them technical support, financial support and human resources support to help the government to reach the Sustainable Development Goal. And by creating what we are calling it the co-creating partnership. That means win-win partnership. We have some quick win, and that we have something that we are giving to the government of Suriname and something that we are receiving from the government of Suriname. And this situation helps us to know how this technical support can help them to reach some sustainable development goal. And the UN in Suriname is coordination with the government, focus its work in several areas, such I will list here, for example, we are working with them in poverty reduction.
Patrick Matala, vertegenwoordiger van de UNICEF in Suriname. Hij sprak gisteren tijdens een netwerkevenement georganiseerd door de vrijwilligersorganisatie Suricorps.